Here's a question for you. What if you focused on your own potential? What if you become obsessed with your own potential? What if you look in the mirror every morning and you become proud of what you see? What if you realized how much potential you have? What if you stop focusing on others and their potential and how great they are? And you start focusing on yourself and your own potential and how great you are and what greatness you can achieve. What if you don't only focus on your weaknesses and you focus on your positives as well? What if you start congratulating yourself on what you have achieved as opposed to keep focusing on what you have not yet achieved? Yes, focus on the things that you still need to achieve and work on those every day, but don't make that your sole focus. Focus on your positives and what you have achieved and take pride in that whilst working on your weaknesses. Be proud of yourself, be proud of your accomplishments, no matter how small you think they are, be proud of them. What if you stop focusing on what everyone else is achieving and start realizing that you too have the potential to reach your goals? What if you gave yourself a pat on the back every now and again and said, fuck, well done, you've done great. Even though you only think it's small changes, those are changes that are leading you in the right direction. You don't often see those changes and you don't often see what you have achieved. Therefore, you only focus on what you have not achieved. And in the process of forgetting about everything that you have achieved and only focusing on the things you have not achieved, that is where a fucking problem comes in. Stop focusing on the fucking problems. Focus on your potential and how you can get better every single day. And focus on all the good and focus on what you have achieved. What if you put yourself first and you're focused on your own potential? What if?